Okay, guys, I think I found the problem to the issue. I disconnected the green connector, which I believe is called the IGE connector. And what I did is I took a clip and I connected it to the back and hooked it up directly to the positive side of the battery. So now, when you go to the multimeter and I actually touch it to the alternator here, as you can see, as you can see, I'm getting 13.6, which is just about right. So I need to figure out why this connection is not getting 12 volts to that bottom portion.